guys, this has been really fucking much fun. I've been in my closet doing stuff with tons of people.
He's quite an angry person. Like, he doesn't really like. So it's quite scary being.
He's actually,
okay, everyone leave! Leave the person!
Oh God. I'm here on a little war. I've escaped. They tortured me. Put tests on me. Made me into a stupid monkey thing. Oh God. That voice that made me had. It hurt. The tape. The awful sellotape. That chair. Oh, finally, I'm away. Oh God. Oh God, I'm thirsty. I need to catch some fish. Getting home we are. Let's hope that shark doesn't mess it up. I'm gonna get home and then I'll be able to live. Do videos. I've had this channel for ages, never done anything. But here we go. It's time. We're gonna start, and we can do this. I can do this. Right. I need to build. Cooking craft. Oh, that's nice. Put it with my water. God, my tummy's rumbling. Fish. Ooh, I need that. No. Supplies. Oh, damn it. I've lost it again. I'll never survive like this. It's gonna be a long time out here. Long time, and that shark is scary. Right. This looks like a good starting area for my journey back. I need to plant. I need cook. I need to live. I'm really not at my peak. I'm not feeling up to this. Been out here for days. Jesus Christ. Good God. Where's my thing? No. No. Oh, it's right there. Damn you, stupid shark. Get you for this. I'll get you. This time, I know where my spear is. Ooh, potatoes are growing. I think I might be home in a few days. I'm coming back. Ooh, potato. Make more potato. Did he take my tin can? Oh no. All these potatoes. someone out there doesn't like potatoes, just throwing them away in these barrels. I need some more meat inside me. God! It's easy to catch fish out here. I think I may be able to make some more foundations. There we go. That's just what I needed. Yum, yum. Never knew there was so much rubbish floating through the ocean.